Norman Tebbit. Normotebs. Now, it sounds like a bit of a jump, this, but there is a link. Believe me, bear with me, there's a link. Normotebs, in his last job as chairperson of the Party of Family Values, went on the telly to defend your son and your star, in particular the son. That was what he thought was a clever thing to do. He went on Weekend World to defend the tits in the sun. And how did he do this? It was brilliant. It was more complicated than play your cards right. Concentrate's fucking amazing. First, he established his credentials. He said, I'm just an ordinary bloke. Normotebs, the ordinary bloke. Well, maybe in Transylvania he's an ordinary bloke. He says, I'm not a Ponzi intellectual. I understand the lads having a bit of fun. Oh, we always go to Norman Tebbit for lectures on a sense of fucking humour, don't we? Yeah. He's a barrel of laughs. He said, this is his argument, I kid you not, he's a fucking killer. This was his argument. He said there is no difference between the lads having a bit of a noggle at the old big boobs and the old 15-year-old starbirds and pastries. No difference between that and your Ponzi intellectuals having a little look at all the art galleries of the oil paintings of the nudes of the old masters, right? Now, either Normotebs is blind or he's a liar, which is just a possibility. I throw it out, no more than that. Or is a pervert. Because have you had a look at those paintings, eh? Some rattle old, cracked old oil painting of a 55 stone 17th century arsehole. I mean, it's not exactly going to give you a stiffy, is it, eh? I mean, your average Picasso's got six tits, for fuck's sake. Next time you're down the art gallery, ladies and gentlemen, just have a look, see if all the art professors are sneaking off to the toilet with the catalogue under their arms for a bit of a wank. All right, just have a look. And that, honest truth, was the argument of a leading British politician. It absolutely beggars belief.